I know you're an expert when it comes to solo infiltrations, but now you have buddies who will fight alongside you. Use your iDroid to deploy them whenever you like. The role of your buddies is to support you during missions. There's more than one way for them to do that. To get the most out of a buddy's abilities, you need to give the right order for the situation.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepting to Central Africa.
CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first.
Please select a deployment point. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location.
The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
We've just received word that the armed Zero due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, he'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire.
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that. It's a surveillance camera. Don't get spotted. The target should be somewhere near the airport's control tower. No doubt the helicopter will set down there too. But it might not be. That's an enemy gun. The chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter and captain. been updated. Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter will be available shortly.
He wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. Talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Boss,
I know he's just coming off this mission, but there are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa Village after the CFA got wiped out there.
Please select
They've been raiding the surrounding villages, so the people have requested
mission
we eliminate
accepted.
Them. Check your mission list for the details.
Central Africa. Deploying.
capture the White Mamba, the Child Soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission. Presence detected. The map has been updated. Please specify a project. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Your target, the White Mamba, showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the Child Soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select a deployment point. You have arrived at your destination. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Please select a deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
You're picking your CQC on the bridge. We're going to deploy our shield forces.
Updated.
Subject is in. You absolutely cannot use lethal weapons against kids. If only we had a Fulton device built for kids.
Please, supplies requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Supply drop complete. shortly.
So you're the so-called White Mamba. Something tells me that's not the name your parents gave you.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Commander thinks he can take you on. Use your trank gun, CQC, anything you like. Teach him a lesson already.
Mission info has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a deployment point.
This is Pequod. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Welcome to Outer Heaven. Soldier, you got that. Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move.
Get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Please select a delivery point. Please select a delivery point.
Combat support.
Please select a mission. Please Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission list updated. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Rescue the two prisoners being held in a guard post southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyabadipuru. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place.
Thank you.
infiltrated and the map has been updated. Please select a deployment point.
Boss, an enemy squad is on its way to the guard post. Watch yourself.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Analysis complete. Sun will rise momentarily. Analysis complete.
Ik heb gehoord dat je een vinder olieveld ongelukkig en je ongeluk was.
Je bedoelt die tank ontploft, de faciliteit om boot te boeken.
Ja.
Dat is echt...
Thank you.
Please select a deployment point. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Analysis complete.
Hey! Ayuda!
Thank you.
Please select a deployment point.
Out in that situation.
Mission info has been updated.
Now exfiltrate.
Please select a life support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Departing!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we placed the two targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them, and would have eliminated them eventually. But we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examined the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them. Staying on the battlefield that long will have a negative impact on your health. Why not head back to Mother Base for a shower once in a while?
Boss is back. Let's go refuel and load up on artillery.
We're good to go, Chief.
What's the matter?
Stop this. Now.
What the fuck, you freak?
Give me a hand. Hold her still. Dismissed.
Payback for how they treated her?
Doesn't explain the others. She had every chance to kill them. Tight security on her cell. This happens a second time. There won't be a third.
Welcome back.
I heard that one product of the Les Enfants Terribles project went missing in Africa. The age would be about right.
Catch me on my next mission.
Now, I'm not saying I think it's Eli, but I want to run a genetic test all the same.
Boss.
Don't worry. I'll have it done without him noticing. The test may take some time, but I'll tell you as soon as we have the results.
Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa. Deploying.
Mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Land expansion. The map has been updated. Please select and drop supplies requested.
Be careful down there, boss.
Supply drop complete. Please select a deployment point.
Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points.
I've
marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your hydroid.
The map has extraction arrived at mother base. Has been updated.
Distract him.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select a landing zone.
Any landing zone
confirmed.
No.
Support helicopter requested.
Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Please select a landing zone concussion. Rain approaching.
Boss, another child soldier has entered the village. Must have been out on patrol. Looks like they had more than one patrol out. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Please select a deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mega base.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select a deployment point. The map has been updated.
That's the general's brother. His number two. Get him out of there, boss. That's the target prisoner. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper.
Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete.
Great work.
Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade Platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one. We got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care. We have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper.
Mission list updated.
Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sporgatum. We don't know the root of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop.
Boss, you remember seeing these symptoms before? The bodies floating around in the oil facility? The bedridden test subjects at the Devil's House? This epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa.
Boss, the situation is urgent. We need to quarantine the infected and contain the pathogen. Priority now is to prevent more casualties. But the problem is, how do we tell who's infected? During the incubation period, we have no way of knowing who's clean. You'll have to try and guess who's infected before they go symptomatic and quarantine them. It'd be easy if we just knew the route or vector of the infection. From now on, if you even suspect a staff member's infected, use your iDroid to order them into quarantine. Given the situation, the men won't submit to quarantine just because I or the medical team tell them to. But they will listen to you. Of course, it's just a temporary measure until we find a permanent solution. But at least they'd be in solitary isolation so they won't infect each other and we get the mental care they need. If we do nothing, we'll only lose more people. We have no choice. Boss, open your iDroid. I'll explain how to quarantine staff members suspected of infection. Go to the Mother Base menu and select Staff Management. First, take a look at the quarantine facility we've set up. We'll isolate anyone who's already symptomatic at the quarantine facility. But we have to expect that there are multiple staff who are infected, but asymptomatic. So how do we... identify them? At present, we have no way to tell them apart. But there has to be something for us to go on. If you notice anything, reassign staff you suspect are infected to the quarantine facility. We'll monitor them and then contact you if there's a change in their condition. Correctly quarantining these asymptomatic infected will reduce the number of new infections. You should continue with your missions as usual. If Cypher is behind this, going after them should help us determine the root cause of this epidemic. Also, until we identify the pathogen, we can't fire or dispatch any staff. We cannot let this thing spread. Boss, get to the bottom of this fast. We're counting on you.
Please select a mission.
Boss, a new job's come in. It's a hit. I'm the human trafficker who sent Shivani and the others to Nzoya Badiabulu, where you ran into Skullface. The thing is, this guy might know something about the disease that's going around Mother Base. The symptoms are similar to the ones we saw at that factory. Start by checking the mission details on your iDroid.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Mother Base.
Tepe, Eli, what's the matter?
Fighting will get you nowhere, Eli.
Cut it out, kid. That ain't a toy. Eli.
Don't call me that!
I'm not a kid. You hear me?
Enough.
Huh.
On the battlefield, they use one another's nom de guerre. But here, we insist they use their real names. That hasn't sat too well with Eli. Or should I say, Unyoka ya Mbempe. He thinks his boys are letting us grown-ups walk all over him.